Great story, great story. So listen, Shaq Diesel sat down with the best of the best, and we discussed about shoes.
Shaq, I think your shoes should be on Shaqton and Fold. That looks all stupid.
Anyway, don't hit on the Shaq Diesel because my fuel never runs out. Drake said it best. Females loving my shoes, and they're loving my drive, and loving my diesel. I never put it on E.
Shaq, why is that when you talk, you sound like you're crying?
It doesn't sound like I'm crying. Now, I don't have a lot of baby mamas, but even if I did, all my sons would be wearing Shaqs. Shaqton. Anyway, we got carried away, folks. I was just saying I sat down with the best of the best to discuss NBA 2K17 shoes, and here's how it went. First, I sat down with the leading MVP, with the reigning MVP, Stephen Curry.
Shaq, did you just change your suit?
Yeah, I wake fast. Shaq Diesel.
Under Armour is obviously the best. My stats back it up every night I step out on that court. Plus, I beat LeBron in my shoes, so when you're playing NBA 2K17, you should wear my shoes. You know why? They can't make you shoot better than me, of course not. You need like 20,000 mods to be able to shoot like me in NBA 2K17. And even if, mods won't even save you at that point. Now listen guys, buy my shoes when you get NBA 2K17 when you're playing my career. It's not gonna make you like me. I mean, you can dream or you can shoot like me, but it's gonna make you feel like me. And that's one of the best feels.
Shaq, was Curry a little bit too serious in that interview?
Yeah, it was my fault.
What did you do, Shaq?
I asked him if he would wear my Shaqs to a game, and here's what he said.
I'm not gonna like this one.
Shaqs? Ew. Not even God can bless those shoes and make them look great. I would rather miss a shot in the fourth quarter with 5 seconds left on the clock and it's a championship game. I would rather miss a shot than wear Shaqs.
Well, what he said after that, we have to censor it, but it wasn't good. The Shaq Diesel wasn't too happy about that.
Shaqs? Oh my God, ew. Hell no, what the f**k y'all got me? Y'all got me f**ked up. I'm motherfucking Stephen Curry. What you think? I want rings. I beat motherfucking LeBron James. What you mean wear Shaqs? What? That's not how you represent.
Yep, you know, I don't know, man. Curry was a little bit mad that I asked him, you know, to wear my Shaqs. You know, I told him I'll pay him $50,000 just to wear my Shaqs. One game, promote the shoe, promote the family, you know. But I guess Stephen Curry feeling himself right now. You know, after all, he was, you know, he is the reigning MVP. So, I don't know, man. People act like they don't know you anymore, man.
Or maybe your shoes are just ugly, Shaq.
Well, at least my shoes have more hair than you.
Shaq, I know you don't have hair.
Well, I can dream. Listen, you know, my shoes may not be better than Jordan's, but my shoes definitely jumped over Melo. Shaqs jumped over Melo, wow. I was moving through the city with my Shaqs, wow. Shaqy just jumped over Melo's, wow.
I mean, Shaq, you could actually be a rapper, you know, maybe then you can quit trying to be an NBA player.
First off, I was an NBA player. Let's not disrespect. Now listen, right? Plus, as a matter of fact, you got me so angry. I'm gonna go ahead and say this. Now, I might look stupid, but listen. For the record, Shaqs are way better than Jordans. Shaqs just jumped over Jordans. But I also sit with LeBron James, who too, you know, I'm just like LeBron James. I wish my shoes could jump over Jumpman, but they can't. And LeBron wishes his shoes could jump over Jumpman. So me and LeBron got some things in common. But here's what LeBron said when we sat down to talk about his LeBrons. I hate those shoes, by the way.
Oh, so you're not even gonna ask me about my Kyrie's, huh? Okay, I see how it is out here, Shaq. I see you. I was never a fan of you anyway. As a matter of fact, I think that Kobe was better. My shoes, come on, man. That's disrespectful.
Oh, yeah. My shoes are way better, without a doubt.
So, listen, I'm gonna stop it right there. I also asked him, are his shoes, the LeBrons, better than Jordan's? And here was his response. Oh no, I would never say that. No, my shoes are better. But Kanye said Yeezys just jumped over Jumpman. And Kanye's not even in the NBA, but I'm in the NBA. So what does that make my shoes? Now LeBron was really boring with that interview, so I had to switch it. Because LeBron thinks he's the best and he's all this. I mean, his shoes do outsell mine. But let's not get into that. You know, LeBron doesn't want beef, you know, and I do eat beef, feel me? I'm hungry right now. Where's my barbecue chicken? Now listen, I also sat down with Kobe, my former teammate, who's mad disrespectful. He didn't want to pass me the ball. So maybe now he can pass these shoes, you know, to somebody else because they trash. Now listen, I also sat down with Kobe, and here's what Kobe said.
Kobe? Better than Jordan's? My shoes lasted longer than Michael Jordan. My shoes outscored Jordan. Michael Jordan?
Huh?
How many people can say that they outplayed and outscored Michael Jordan? my opinion. I may not have outplayed Michael Jordan, but I outlasted Michael Jordan in the NBA. So, Michael Jordan had a flu game, but I have an age flu, you know. No matter my age, I just can't stop playing basketball. But when it came to Michael Jordan, he quit. So, you know, when NBA 2K17 comes out, buy my shoes. Trust me. Trust me. If you put on my shoes, you will outscore me, probably. I doubt it. But you probably outscore me. And you probably outlast Michael Jordan, even outlast me when you put on my shoes. So, NBA 2K17, pick my shoes, lace up, and play.
Nobody cares, Kobe. Nobody cares. Last time I checked, you don't pass the ball. So why should people wear your shoes? You know, he should be promoting Shaqton. You know, Kobe should be promoting Shaqs more than his shoes. His shoes don't do nothing for anybody. You know, I went out, you know, to the park to play with some kids basketball. You know how I do. I was dunking. You know, so I went out there and played basketball with the kids. I said, pass the ball. The kid said, what? Pass the ball to you, Shaq? You must got me wrong. Because with my Kobe's, why should I pass? I'm unstoppable. So, those Kobe's are a bad role model. You know, kids should not be looking up to Kobe. You know, because once they put them on, they're not going to pass you the ball. They're going to think they're so great. You know, but after my check, Kobe did not win a ring until I got to, you know, to the LA Lakers. So please give my Shaq's, you know, a chance. You know, they're still good out here in these streets. Now, I also sat down with KD and he talked about his shoes. Now, I feel sorry for KD. Here's what he has to say. I'm not happy. I'm not happy. You know, I always be behind LeBron and Michael Jordan and Kobe. You know, I'm not happy about that. You know, people, you know, I'm like, you know, it's like people are buying Jordans and then LeBrons and then my shoes. I mean, people are buying LeBrons. You know, it's like this, right? People, you know, just for that KD, we gonna cut you off. Thanks for the interview. But KD is the littlest big man, you know, because, you know, he had to get a microphone in front of his face to prove that, you know, we can all hear him. Yes, KD, we can hear you, but we're just not listening because you're not putting up the stats. People don't want your shoes. People want Shaqs. They don't want your shoes, KD. So, you know, I also sat down with Carmelo Anthony. I regret sitting down with Melo. It was the worst interview ever. Now, watch it, folks. I don't even have to say anything. He dissed himself.
The Knicks suck. My shoes suck. Nobody is buying our jersey. Our fans want their refund. Porzingis is, yeah, he's good. I can't hate. Our team sucks. I suck. Nobody buys my shoes. So Shaq, I think you know that. I don't even know why we're doing this interview. This interview is over. I'm out.
And yeah, folks, it was over. Carmelo Anthony, the worst ball player right now, the worst team, just sucking. You know, I think that my shoes are better than Carmelo's, you know. I might just go as far as to say that, you know, but this is Shaq Diesel. Now tell us in the comment section, in NBA 2K17, what shoes are you rocking? No, Shaq Diesel is out. I hope it's Shaq's. Well, I'm gonna have to dunk on you when I see you on the street.
Damn, Shaq, you just talked throughout this whole episode. I didn't even get a chance to talk.
Okay then, go ahead.
Now, I got my own shoe.
Oh boy. It's over. Cut, 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 cut. Bring out the barbecue chicken. This episode is over.